like to refer to this episode as the episode where we both had our hair up the whole episode, which I will never fight for again.
Did you fight for it? And then
I think I kind of did. I had a talk with Dan about it. I was like, Dan, ponytail. What do you think? Well, I mean, we're moving. Ponytail, like Annie on the Move. We've never seen Annie in a ponytail.
Annie on the Move.
Okay. And Dan's like, okay, stop trying to convince me.
3 days later, I was like, this fucking ponytail. Why? Why?
What goes wrong? What goes wrong with a ponytail 3 days later? What is it?
It just looked ugly. I got tired of it.
I got tired of looking ugly.
I got tired of just looking at my face. No hair anywhere. No hair to shadow it.
Man, you really did an about face on that ponytail.
About ponytails, yeah.
You know what's driving me crazy right now? And I hate to say this, but this ponytail is driving
me crazy. I know, right? Too much ponytail.
It's like one of those decisions where you're just like, why did this actress do this?
So much of my face.
Yeah, I feel bad for your hair.
Winona Ryder?
It's just pulling and pulling.
It's just pulling, and it's got to hurt by this moment.
Oh my gosh, horrible.
Now, who had to tape this room? I'm just thinking.
I know. Again, amazing art department.
Yeah.
And this scene, if only that ponytail wasn't ruined.
I know. Thank you, Gillian, for bringing it back up. Because this ponytail is such a terrible idea.
It's too much.
Oh, my God.
Look at all that neck.
So distracting.
And then we had to redo it because this scene we shot like it took us three different times, like 3 different weeks to finish that scene. For some reason, it was just the scene that kept getting left over.
Right.
So they'd be like, well, next Tuesday, we'll squeeze in your coverage on that scene.
With three
and
different directors.
The following Wednesday, we'll squeeze in the guy's coverage. So every time we'd have to come back to it, I'd be like, it's the goddamn ponytail again.
Why did I want this?
Why did I fight for this?
That was an addition.
The boys didn't know how important it was to you.
I had to dig it out, yeah.
The reason is because they were distracted by this ponytail. They didn't know how to properly decorate.
They were so angry.
Yeah. They were so distracted. Why can't you just sell that to one of those things that makes wigs?
Those things?
Those things that make wigs.